Today I'll be showing you guys how to create this deep wave hairstyle without using any heat. Yep, no hair waver, no straightener whatsoever. It all started when I couldn't find a decent hair waver in Hong Kong, so I tried out this little hair experiment and I was surprisingly pleased with the results. It's pretty easy and I'm gonna show you guys how it's done. Let's start. Now make sure your hair is damp but almost dry because hair that's too wet will take forever to dry. Then with a little bit of mousse, smooth it all over your hair. This will help the hair to maintain the waves better. Alright, so now it's time to wave the hair. The technique sounds kind of silly because I'm pretty much taking a section of hair and I'm folding it and then fastening with a tiny hair tie. Kind of looks like a little parcel. So now you can see I'm kind of starting from my ear downwards, any higher and it will look silly. And because the, I'm gonna call it hair parcels, because it starts from the ears, you can be spontaneous with how you select the hair sections. And don't worry if you don't get it first time, it took me a few practices before I got the hang of it. The more you practice, the better and quicker your fingers will become. Another thing, when you're fastening the hair parcel with the hair tie, you don't need to rub it too tight, just make sure it's secure enough. If you rub it too tight, you'll find yourself spending more time and effort removing the hair ties. You're also more likely to cause your hair to break and snap as well. Can I also emphasize, no, you cannot use rubber bands. I'm pretty sure you guys get the gist now, so I'm just going to fast forward. The technique is pretty simple and quick to do, but like I said before, all it takes is a little practice. Let's show the technique one final time for you guys in close-up. I like to make the folds at least 2 inches wide for that deep wave effect. So now my entire head is done and you can see the top of my head is completely untouched. Now you can let it air dry. Remember, we all have different hair thicknesses, so it varies. But in general, if your hair was almost dry, it shouldn't take more than 2 hours. Or you can just blast with a hairdryer. So now it's time to remove the hair parcels. Take your time and be gentle. Rushing and being too harsh can break your hair. Using some hair clay will defrizz the hair. It will also make it more defined and hold its bounce, so scrunch away. Scrunching the top of your hair will also help to volumize your hair so it looks less flat. And now this deep wave hairstyle is complete. Nice, bouncy, soft waves without using a deep waver whatsoever. It's pretty simple to do, but like I said before, it's all about practice. I hope you guys enjoyed this hair tutorial, and we shall speak soon, yeah?